Hi, but Bobby, now Monday, me right? Yeah, calling in the video. But anyway, today I want to talk to you about falling. In life, we do fall in different aspects of life. Ne? We fall in relationship, nibulam jolo. We fall, kam jolo, awapo. And then we fall in life in general, like you fall in your career, you fall in workplace, and then waiting for that position to come, but ukumakura you fall like in sports, we fall. Recently we see like inati Chiefs fan kuri, hey, yeah, Chiefs it's amai kai bakawuriwa, we falling. But that doesn't mean Kuri Chiefs they are out. They down at the moment, but not out because they're still striving. So now in life we must do that. Kuri, even irrespective of how many times we fall. But what matters is how many times we get up after falling. And then you can fall 9 times, but make sure you get up 10 times. So it's listening. I was talking on Power Talk today and then telling them about falling. Kuri, never allow yourself, kuri, when you fall with your face down. You must fall, make sure kuri, your face is still up so that you can still stay focused. And then look where you fall. Let's not allow ourselves to be subjected or to be like on drugs. Drugs, alcohol. He abuse alcohol. No, like stay focused so that that opportunity when it comes you kukuma or sober minded so that you can take that and run with it. Because I tebe kurungarilo I still remember last time or 3 months back I spoke about kukomelela that is falling, but it doesn't mean kuri you are a failure when you fall. Iti makata kuri life happens sometimes because you cannot predict. But let us strive and not allow ourselves to fall and then it's like a sabala kuri hina like say wile. No, let us continue doing the right thing. I mean, I still remember like I think when I'm gatswarwa namuntlha ma 2000 mingest stresses and when I'm favor ku pirates mina I still remember at the proof loko ha kula loko ku nghena Pepsi Cola na ti 7 ups we once beat pirates 7-2 ne ena ma Chiefs and they were not allowed kuri loko uya a Orlando unwa 7 up because it was like awubageka. So mara misrubene xikoxesho so suku dume hey, Chiefs wile yeah we down, but I want to emphasize kuri we're not out. But I'm not talking about the soccer, I want to talk about the life kuri. Sometimes in life we can find or ti ban laba ba banga inangutisa ba bona ngeti we down and out, but no hinga batsakisi hinga baniki that leshwanini kuri ba bula xisho bulabula hi xona kuri ha vele a hi hlamele vele a swi nga mfanelangi. No, let us not allow to be out of the game. We must still strive and wake up and run with whatever that we're trying to do. Bana ba ka hina ane mdzela kuri namuntlha ka hari Monday. This is the motivation for a week. Kuri, irrespective of how many times you fall. But what matters is how many times you get up after falling. Dabula bula mjolo kuri wa inyisa itele. It's hama ikari irila. Shikigelo shifuka shirimati. But that doesn't mean kuri is the end of the world. If that person is no more next to you, there's an opportunity for you to get a handsome guy out there or to get a handsome girlfriend out there. So anim tsundusha kuri, no, it's not the end of the world. It doesn't mean kuri there's something wrong with you. It doesn't mean kuri you have never done anything right in this like universe. No, it doesn't. But what matters ekuri yini wena uta ku ti dzudzeni loko heta kuwa na loko hi khari hi tsutsuma hina hi joga ku hi rhandzaka ku hi tilolonga like loko hi khugunyiwa hiwa. A hi wihi xikandza u tlhela u nga ha voni ndlela uwa u khuguriwa gubu ka matsolo, but you stand up and run and continue with your race until you get into your destination. So a ni mitsundzuxa ku ri irrespective of how many times you fall vana va ka hina you must count how many times you get up. So your nkarhi wa wena wo ku pfuka hi wona u nga important. I love you guys, happy Monday.